The local tree removal service has now offered to remove this giant 80-foot red oak tree that fell onto a couple's property. They're going to remove it for free. Admiral Tree Service reached out to the folks there, Jim and Char Capes in Wexford. After our story aired about the giant tree that fell on their property here along Reese Run Road, their insurance would not cover the cost of having that removed, and the tree was blocking Jim's dump truck, so he couldn't get to work.
We're going to do as much as we can for this guy and, you know, get him back so he can get back to work.
I mean, there's a lot more good guys out there than I thought, you know?
Well, good guy Justin from Admiral Tree Service says this would have run around $5,000, but they are doing it free of charge. Mm.